Stephanie, it seems like you did Rhonda a favor just now, so what's your reaction to her outburst?
Rhonda, a favor? I mean, that is not what I did at all. Charlie, what just happened out there is completely ridiculous. Ronda Rousey showed her true colors. She showed everyone she really is the animal that I believed her to be. She has no regard for anyone. No, not her opponents, not the audience, certainly not me, certainly not the WWE. Ronda showed exactly who she is tonight, and I have to tell you, I have no love for Becky Lynch. I feel sorry for Becky after what I just watched out there. Becky's not 100%. She signs this agreement, and then Rhonda just beats her up. I mean, did you see what she just did out there? I'm sick to my stomach over it. Who the hell is Rhonda Rousey? Who does she think she is to do that? I can't wait to see what happens at WrestleMania, whether it's Charlotte by herself or it's Charlotte and Becky Lynch against Rhonda Rousey. Rhonda is going to get what's coming to her.
Do you regret your decision to reinsert Rhonda into that championship picture?
Do I regret my decision? Well, that's a little tough to say, Charlie. I think one thing's for sure, we are gonna get one hell of a triple threat match if that's what happens at WrestleMania, or one hell of a singles match, and I can't wait to see what's gonna happen.
Do you have any decisions left to make tonight before Monday Night Raw next week?
I think I have a lot to think about, Charlie, don't you? I mean, as the commissioner of Monday Night Raw, as a member of the McMahon family, there's a lot of decisions that need to be made. This behavior needs to be addressed. Ronda Rousey is a loose cannon, and she might think that I won't make a decision that impacts her career. She might find out differently.